Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to study about the herbal cosmetics for skincare. Now, what are cosmetics? Cosmetics are the substances that are used to enhance the odor or appearance of human body. FDA defines cosmetics as intended to be applied to human body for cleansing, beautifying, promoting attractiveness or altering the appearance without affecting the body's structure or functions. This is the general definition by Food and Drug Administration of the cosmetics. Now, what are the herbal cosmetics? These are the cosmetics which are prepared using plant products having cosmetic actions. Students, aap soch rahe honge when we have already discussed the cosmetics that are used in skincare. Now, what is the need of discussing the herbal cosmetics? As we all know that the side effects or the adverse effect of the product that are herbal in nature is almost nil, but the cosmetic products or any other product that are made in laboratory have a very little side effect, but they have it. So there is a need to study herbal cosmetics because aajkal mein most of the people are going toward the herbal preparations only. So there is a wide scope of it. These are the cosmetics which are prepared using plant products having cosmetic actions. Recently, the use of botanicals in cosmetics have increased mainly due to mild action and non-toxic nature. In cosmetics, both natural and phyto ingredients are used. Phyto ingredients, yani ke ingredients that are obtained from water, underwater resources and the natural ingredients. Natural products include oils, extracts, secretions, etc. Phyto ingredients include pure constituents obtained by various processes. Now, types according to the site of application. Skincare products are divided accordingly depending upon the site at which they are applied. They can be skin, hair, dentifrice, that is the tooth or the teeth, nail and eyes. Herbal cosmetics for skin. The herbal approach for proper skincare is principally based on three essential steps: cleanse, nourish and moisturize. Whatever may be the type of skin, these three steps are external care of the skin to protect from the constant effect of environment, stress and skin natural processes of cell degradation and decay. Herbal cosmetics for various skin types. First of all, for dry skin, the example of herbs are rubacea, cardifolia, that is the mangista, triphala, tulsi, glycyrrhizal glabra and sesame oil, fruit face mask, banana or avocado pulp. For sensitive skin, we have oshiro, curcuma longa, triphala, adatirakta, indica mustaka, nimba and coconut oil. Fruit face mask, we have banana or pineapple pulp. For oily skin, we have tulsi, idhora, jatifata, nimba, terminalia arjuna, curcuma longa. Fruit face mask, we have strawberry or papaya pulp. Now, turmeric. The synonym is haridra or haldi. We have already discussed turmeric in the oral care, but we are discussing it again. So, synonym is haridra or haldi. The source is dried rhizomes of curcuma longa C. domestica. The family is Zingiberaceae. Constituents are 5% curcuminoids, 5% essential oils, polysaccharide. So, turmeric it is widely available. It is available at each and every one of your home also. Agar aap khali haldi le and we apply it on our face just by dipping it in a little bit amount of milk or even water. So after washing it off, we can clearly see the difference. Hame khud feel hoga ki haan, it is how much beneficial it is for our skin. Cosmetic use in India, turmeric, it has been used for centuries as a natural cleanser. The powder is mixed with milk to bring a healthy glow to skin. In the form of a paste, turmeric is used as a facial cosmetic, possibly for its antimicrobial effect. Such an application is believed to improve skin appearance by eliminating the superfluous hair and easing out the wrinkles. Today, turmeric and its derivative chemicals are extensively included in cosmetics formulation. Turmeric powder extracts are reported to have powerful antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, chloridratic, immunomodulatory and antimicrobial properties. It is recommended for the treatment of eczema and acne as it moisturizes the skin and accelerates healing. On account of its wound healing, a minor portion of bioactive polysaccharide fraction. Aloe vera apne aap mein hi ek pura skin care regime hai aapka agar hum dekhen to. those who have aloe vera plant at their home, आप अगर उसे apply करें once in a day or twice, once in a 2 days, तो भी you can easily spot the differences in your skin after a few days. So aloe vera, the synonym is kumari. Source: dried leaf juice of aloe vera. Family is Liliaceae. It is geographical sources: western and northern India. Constituents include polysaccharide, glaucomanna, magnesium lactate, bradykinase, tannins. Cosmetic use: it has antiseptic and antibiotic properties, which make it very effective topically for treating cuts and abrasions. It is used to treat first and second degree burns, sunburns, eczema, as well as poison oak, poison ivy, and poison sumac infections. Aloe vera skin healing and skin soothing action. Magnesium lactate have antipruritic, bradykinase, anti-inflammatory. Advantages is that they do not provoke allergic reaction and do not have any side effects. They are easily incorporated with skin and hair. With small quantity, they are very effective. Extracts of plant decreases the bulk property of cosmetics and give appropriate pharmacological effect. Easily available and are found in large variety and quantity. Easy to manufacture and cheap in cost. The disadvantages include herbal drugs have slower effect as compared to allopathic dosage form. Yes, it is a very big disadvantage, but ऐसा नहीं है कि इससे हम stop कर दें उसे use करना, because दुर्घटना से देर भली. We have all heard of this and I believe that it is more beneficial. They are difficult to hide taste and odor. Most of the herbal drugs are not easily available. Manufacturing process are time consuming and complicated. No pharmacopoeia defines any specific procedure or ingredients to be used in herbal cosmetics. So that's all for this video. Hope you like it. Do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.